The Miss Ghana title and runner-up title can be said to be critical national assignment. From the moment one is crowned, one ceases to live for themselves. The title holders and their runner-ups immediately take up the mantle of ambassadors of their country, Ghana. As such, the title isn't for the faint-hearted. It is for one who is ready to make her country proud in every aspect. The Miss Ghana title holder and her runner-ups begin their ambassadorial roles under the Miss Ghana Foundation and its social intervention or CSR partners. Social projects under health, aged, education, provision of water, and environment that will be outlined in detail once the official sign-on is done. I would like to leave you a few simple questions. What legacy would you like to leave for posterity as a Miss Ghana title holder? Think about it and have an implementable plan. Should you desire to win the title of Miss Ghana or her runner-ups, what value will you be adding to the brand? Are you leaving it in a better position than you left it? Are you leaving it in a better position than you found it? Food for thought. In addition, all work and no play makes Jane a dull girl. As such, there shall surely be lots of fun moments, such as opportunity to grace social gatherings, dining with the elite, creme de la creme in society, opportunity to travel, and represent your country at international pageants. Pair our records. We are proud pace setters globally in this direction. The runner-ups get to drive official cars during their reign and also contribute their quota to the Miss Ghana Foundation and its CSR partners, as well as represent Ghana at other international pageants. Thank you. I'm a Miss Ghana.